Chris Menard here. Copilot in Excel just continues to get better. Watch this new feature that has just recently rolled out. If you don't have this yet and you have a Copilot M365 Copilot license, you will have it soon. It has to do with formulas, pivot tables, conditional formatting. I'm going to focus on the conditional formatting, which is one of my favorite features in Excel. I've clicked inside of my data range. It's not even a table. And there is the Copilot icon sitting right there. When you select it, it gives you suggestions for formulas, for conditional formatting, pivot tables. Let's try the conditional formatting in this video. So I'm going to hit Suggest Conditional Formatting. The Copilot task pane opens up over on the right-hand side of my screen. There are my suggestions. I'm not going to sit here and do every one of these, but I am going to try a couple of them. Highlight dates that are in the year 2023 in the column date, which is column A. I'm going to go ahead and tell you this. I know how to write this. It would be a conditional formatting formula using the year function. That is what I'm expecting Copilot to return. Let's see what it gives us. And it returned the year function referencing a mixed reference, column A, but the rows will change. Click apply. Let's see if it works. I'm going to do a quick sort just to test this. I'm going to right click and do a sort oldest to newest. That looks like 2023 to me. That worked. Just put an undo to get it back here. What else do we have here? Let's try one more. So that was conditional formatting with dates. Here you go. Highlight cells equal to South Africa in column country, column C. Click it. Hit apply. Real quick, I'm going to test it. I'm going to pull South Africa down. Act like that's South Africa. And the conditional formatting continues. I will do an undo. It is working. Let's go try one more. I'm going to swap Excel files. I'm over on the XLOOKUP file. Clicking my data. This one is a table, so I wanted to try it with the range and then come back and try it with the table. Click. Suggest. It'll go read my data. I'll see what it comes back with. Here you go. Highlight the top 10 tickets sold. Let's try this one. Quick test to see if it's right. I'm just going to simply click and do a sort largest to smallest. I'm going to highlight those, look down in my status bar at the bottom, and my count and numerical count, which should be equal in this one, are both 10. That one passed. Excellent. I'm not going to do any more, but I'm just letting you know what a great feature these suggestions from Copilot are. I will create videos also on the formula one and on the suggestions for the pivot table one. My Copilot training is available online along with my Teams, Excel classes. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.